Your heart rate monitor is powered by a 2032 battery, which can be purchased at most hardware stores and camera stores or through an online retailer. First, remove the red or blue ring around the module. Unscrew the four screws holding down the cover of the module using a small Phillips screwdriver. Carefully remove the cover. Turn over the HRM and tap the back to get the battery out. Carefully insert the new battery. Make sure the positive side, indicated by the plus sign, is visible when the battery is seated in the module. Place the cover back on, paying close attention to the orientation. Make sure each screw is aligned properly, then firmly tighten the screws. Put the ring back on the module. Now the HRM is ready to use.